Hey everybody, this is Kristen from Christopia Studios. As most of you who've watched already know, Christopia is my little utopia. It's the place I go to use my imagination and enjoy my art. Sometimes things are not all sunshine and roses in Christopia, and today is one of those times. Have you ever looked at a wood grain or a cloud and seen a face or image in it? That kind of tends to be how I see what I'm going to paint in a pour. This is a time lapse of the image that I saw in the pour I shared before this video. Once I saw the face, I couldn't unsee it. So there was nothing else that was going to become this pour except a monster face. Not everything can be sunshine and flowers, I guess. Anyway, I hope you enjoy watching and listening to the dark music that I've paired with it in the background. Please hit the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see more. If you click on that little bell, you'll be notified when I put up new videos. Have a great non-monstrous day.